The Roman amphitheaters had almost perfect acoustics, and the performers could be heard well, even without microphones. Of course, nowadays we have impressive technology, but the problems remain the same. There is little space here, and most assuredly, many noisy spectators. After a long discussion, we came to the conclusion that a steel grandstand must be built that can withstand bad weather and form the upper end of the grandstand system. I can hardly wait to see the final result. Good luck.
Thank you.
Well, let the games begin. I'll let the actors know right away that they can start rehearsing. They will be performing a play that tells the story of this site. Of course, I will look over the director's shoulder from time to time so that they stay true to the legacy of the castle.